Chapter 7, Coordinate Geometry. Let us recollect what we have learnt about coordinate geometry in the previous classes. In a plane, a rectangular Cartesian system consists of two axes. One is called x-axis, another one y-axis. The horizontal line is called x-axis and the vertical line is called y-axis. And these two lines are perpendicular to each other and their point of intersection is called origin, and it is represented by the coordinate pair of numbers as 0, 0, and every point in the plane is determined by the coordinate pairs x, y, or I can take one point as suppose 2, 3, means 2 is nothing but a distance of a point. 2 will be on the x-axis, this point, and 3 is on the y-axis. This is called abscissa and this is called ordinate, and 2 is nothing but a distance of a point from the y-axis, and 3 is a distance of a point from the x-axis. And what else we have learnt? Equation of x-axis will be y is equal to 0. And equation of y-axis, x is equal to 0, and each point can be uniquely determined by the coordinate pairs as x, y. And if we sketch the graph of the straight, that is graph of linear equation in two variable ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 in the coordinate system, it represents straight line. The linear equation in two variables represent straight line, and ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is nothing but second degree equation in one variable. This represents a curve, and in this chapter we are going to discuss about the distance between two points. Suppose the points are x1 comma y1 and another point is x2 comma y2, then how can we find the distance between these two points with the help of coordinate geometry, and what is the area of triangle when its vertices are given. Suppose this vertex A as x1 comma y1 and B vertex as x2 comma y2 and C vertex x3 comma y3, then how to find the area of this triangle ABC. So far you know the area of triangle is, if base and height is given, area is half into base into height. And even in 9th class you have learnt when the side lengths are given, this is nothing but small c, small b, small a, then we can find the area of triangle using Heron's formula as root over s of s minus a of s minus b of s minus c, where s is a semi perimeter. Now in this chapter we will find the area of triangle with the help of the coordinates. When the coordinates are given, how can we find the area of triangle? And the third concept what we are going to discuss in this chapter is, if a line segment AB where A point is given as x1 comma y1 and B point is given as x2 comma y2 is divided by another point P x comma y in the ratio m is to n, then how can we find out this point x comma y? So the ratio in which the line segment is divided by the two points can be found using coordinate geometry.